Is it all based for us? I mean, are we the pinnacle of God's creation?
We are the whole universe, literally every component of the universe, every event in the history of the universe must be exactly the way it is in order for billions of human beings to be living in a situation where they can be redeemed from their sin. The whole universe is designed with redemption in mind.